everyone, welcome back to my channel. Like, this is how I wake up this morning. Looking like this is straight out of bed, straight out of bed. No to brush, no bath, nothing. I'm thinking, I'm smelling, I'm angry. But I didn't do the numbers. I didn't do 30 December. I think December was daring and I glorify God for that. So you can see from the title of this video that this video is about the things I've learned this 2019. I don't know if YouTubers will do that, but I'm doing my own know. I am here and I'm going to do it. This year has been challenging, has been good, and it's been nice, and it's been a blessing, and it's been a lesson too. And I really thank and appreciate God for that. Like, it's not easy to have a blessing and a lesson come to you at the same time. Isn't God amazing? First thing, I'm going to start by thanking God Almighty for sparing my life, because without my life, I wouldn't receive any blessing, and I wouldn't receive any lessons. I will make mistakes, and I will learn from my mistakes. So gratitude is important. I thank God because He has been so faithful. I can't thank Him enough. He has done so much for me. I cannot thank Him. And if I don't do this video, something is missing. It's an objection somewhere. Gratitude is the key to everything, basically. I just woke up. I've not even laid the bed. But for His life to be in me, basically, and I can breathe in good health. I have family that loves me. I have friends that are always there for me. I have to be grateful. I have no choice but to be grateful. I'm thankful for everything He has done for me. First of all, I learned that this 2019, life is basically for the living. If you're not alive, you can't live this life. That one is a given. If you're not alive, you can't live this life. So every opportunity you have, just seize it. Make good use of it. Do something. Because if you don't start something, nothing is done. It's as simple as that. If you don't start something, nothing is done. I believe as a person, you have to give yourself the best. Trust me, the best is all you have to give yourself. The best in the choices you make, the best in the life you live, the best in the choices of how you feel. Because how you feel actually reflects how long you're going to live. If you're crying, you're grieving like I did in some points around the year, can see I am all, we are all humans. We have that point in our life when we are going to break down, we're going to cry. Even if it's tears of joy, do it. But it naturally sends that form of gratitude to your system that many are dying, many are even perishing, but whatever you are now, a sinner, gong gong number one. God has spared your life, which we pray for. His grace is so sufficient. Me, I'm not a motivational speaker. But one thing I know is that life is a lesson that you have to learn from. And when you learn, you have to pass the lesson down to the next one. Also, when you do subscribe, don't forget to turn on the notification bell. Yes, click on it and turn it on because more videos will be coming. I just felt grateful to God today. I just want to say He has done so much for me. I cannot tell it all. Mm.